This is Scott Peterson, and on this hot day, you'll find him on a black rooftop with some basic tools, a hand broom, dustpan, magnet, and a Ziploc bag, looking for stardust, otherwise known as micrometeorites.
Most of them are in between 0.2 and 0.4 millimeters, so really, really, really small. And as they're coming in, sometimes at 7 miles per second, they do heat up, so when we see them later on, they'll be spherical and they'll be aerodynamic.
The micrometeorites Scott is looking for are just a little wider than human hair. In the past year, he found close to 200. The process of finding them is tricky, and it all starts with the right roof.
I'll go to Google Maps, and I'll look for certain roofs that will be the best. So I'll have like a black or white vinyl roof is what I'm looking for. And once I am up there, then I'll take a really powerful neodymium magnet, and I take it around everywhere trying to see what kind of magnetic material I can find.
He will then take the magnetic material he collects back home to his lab to clean and sift, and will only keep the smallest objects. Scott then looks through a microscope to find potential candidates that may be micrometeorites. Those will be taken to the University of Minnesota to be imaged and verified, and by finding these, we can learn more about our solar system and the universe. In Golden Valley, I'm Jupiter Jeff. Care 11.
He sure is, Jupiter Jeff.
Yes, he is.
We love him. If you're interested to see if you have any micrometeorites on your rooftop, we have ways you can get started at care11.com.